chia quý tua ba tàu cả nó sát chia chân tới lại thì trong mong của tàu chân tới thế là chỉ tàu hoàn tới tàu chia.
But most importantly, I want to make sure that our government reflects all the diversity of our state. We have never had a Hmong person at the top ranks of our state government, and I will make sure that that ends and that we have a Hmong person who joins me at the top levels of state government.
Bên chỉ tàu ít sự mới từ mong được từ governor của hầu lợi lý giờ cú tàu mà quý ở và cả mới từ mong được của hầu lợi nếu ở hai tiệt chỉ mua mong được của hầu lợi nữa thì cú tàu chỉ cơ nông đó là.
And not only that, but we need more Hmong people in all the levels of state government who are very underrepresented now, and I will make sure that ends too.
Thế chỉ tài liên đó là bây giờ chỉ mua mong của hầu lợi tàu và lử lũ không cần của nhau tàu hầu
So, what are your platform or core principle for your campaign?
First, that we have opportunity for our children with a strong education. Secondly, that we expand our economy so that there are jobs available, particularly for jobs for people in the Hmong community who I know want to work very hard. And thirdly, to make sure that we respect and take care of our elders who have taken care of us, because we must make sure that in their later years that they are comfortable and that they know that they are taken care of.
My questions are, what are you doing in the campaign to connect with our community?
Well, I have a long history of working with the community. And now in my campaign, we are the only campaign that I'm aware of that has a full-time Hmong staff member and are planning on having additional Hmong staff members on our campaign. And secondly, I've been going to many Hmong festivals, to the Hmong New Year, to the Hmong Soccer Festival, to the Dragon Boat Races, and many other events for the community.
What will you do as a governor to make sure that we keep that connection?
Well,
I think it's very important that we not just campaign and then forget about a community after we're elected. And I have always worked very closely as an elected official with the community. And my commitment is that people will continue to see me at the soccer festival, at Hmong New Year, and at other events so people can see me directly. And then we'll make sure that we have a Hmong Minnesota Day, which will be an opportunity for all Hmong families to come to the capital and know that the Capitol is their place, so that their children can look and say, someday I can be governor of Minnesota.
The capital.
And then I will appoint a governor's commission with Hmong representatives to advise me on issues for the community so that there will be direct ways that the Hmong people can speak directly to me as governor.
What will you do about our education system in our school that seems to have their budget cut more and more every year?
I believe that we need to grow the economy, and we will need to raise tax revenue, and that education must be our top priority. If our children are not successful, we cannot be successful. And that's why I worked very hard to get funding for English as a second language, so that Hmong children and Hmong elders as well could get opportunities to learn English to help them with their opportunities for success. And that's why I worked hard to get more Hmong teachers, because I think it's important to have role models in the schools. And I'm very sad that Governor Pawlenty cut the funding for many of those programs, and I pledge to get that back as I got it before when I was at the Capitol.
What are the top three issues in this election for you?
Well, we have to have a strategy to grow jobs. And I believe that we can get a lot of new jobs by developing manufacturing about the new energy economy. The money we pay now for our energy leaves the state and often the country, and we should pay ourselves, and by doing that we can create lots of jobs here. So I want to keep the jobs that we have now and then find these new future jobs that we can get by helping to keep our energy money here, which is over $10 billion that will create many new jobs. And then with the money that we are then able to get from additional revenue because people have jobs, I want to put that into education so that all of our children have opportunities in education.
mà của mỗi cá nhân đó cho một cho hỗ trợ.